and praising him more. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Michael didn't understand David's praise. She didn't understand the goodness of God. But she also protested because she didn't understand what praise was all about.
Come on.
She didn't understand that the real praise of God doesn't care who's watching. When David was, amen, was watching God, he didn't care about the girls watching him.
All right.
He didn't care. I'm not thinking about you. It's something about the joy of the Lord, amen, when it begins to move down on the inside.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. You can be assured that when you praise God, that there will be somebody who won't understand your praise.
Come on, that's right.
You can be assured that when you praise God, that there'll be somebody that won't understand why you praise him like you do. Amen. But let me encourage you. You keep on praising him. Amen. Because when life billows, you are tempest tossed. When you are discouraged, think it all is lost.
Yes.
Your many blessings.
Yes, yes.
And name them one by one. And it will surprise you what the Lord has done.
Yes, yes.
Are you burdened with a load of care?
Yes.
Does the cross seem heavy? You are called to bear. Count your many blessings. Every doubt will fly. And you'll be singing, amen, as the days go by.
Yes, yes.
100 Psalms 4:5 says, enter into his gates with thanksgiving.
Yes,
into
yes.
Into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name.
Thank you, Lord.
For the Lord is good, amen.
Yes.
His mercy is everlasting, and his truth and good to all generations, amen. Somebody is saying this morning, amen, that I don't dance.
Uh-huh.
Amen. And I sure don't want to dance out of my clothes.
Uh-huh.
But David used, amen, the word thanksgiving. In other words, todah, which means to share an offering of thanksgiving. Or sing a song of thanksgiving.
Yes.
Amen. The word praise, the tehillah, means to give God the glory.
Yes.
Amen. For his praiseworthy yes. deeds. Amen. He's worthy of all our praise.
Oh, yes, he is.
Can I get a witness here?
Yes, he is. Yes.
Amen. The word give thanks, Yah, means to celebrate.
Yes.
Amen. The word blessed, Barak, means to kneel or to adore God. Psalms 113 and 3. From the rising of the sun. Amen. Until the going down of the saints. The Lord's name, amen.
Yes, yes, it is.
To be praised.
Yes.
Amen. I thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Amen. I thank you. Holy Ghost.
Yes, yes.
Because of all he's done, he ought to be celebrated. He ought to be praised. From the east of the earth to the west. And he ought to be praised from the front of the church
yes.
to the back.
Yes.
Hold on. I thank God. I thank him for his promises. In other words, saints of God, I'm going to praise him. I'm gonna praise him in advance. I'm not waiting on my miracle, but I'm gonna praise him. I'm gonna praise him right now. I need him in my home.
Yeah.
I need him in my finances. I need him on my job.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna praise him because I know every good and perfect gift comes from the Lord. Praise him for what I know he's going to do. I'm not thinking about you, Tahila. you get a chance to bless him in his song, you ought to open your mouth and shoot in a funeral. The same songs at the cross of the Red Sea. If you don't know the words, just shout glory. To step over, Yara. I can't help but praise him.
Yes.
Like David, I'm gonna praise him with my whole heart.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be a hypocrite. All about how much I love him, the devil giving him praise. I don't wanna be a hypocrite. I'm gonna raise my hand even when I don't feel like.
Thank you,
Lord. I thank your Holy Ghost for rocking. I may not be able to dance, but I can get down on my knees and bless the Lord with everything that is within me. When you get up in the morning, fall down on your knees. It's a long, Lord, I bless your name. To sleep at night, fall down on your knees. Lord, Lord, I bless your name. In the New Testament, the word is eulogia, to speak well of, and it lets me know if I can't dance, I can still praise
him.
Praise him with my mind. Praise me. Open your mouth and give him